Scranton. By the way, you know, you have no idea how, you know, that old expression, when my dad lived up there and we had to move, things kind of fell apart in terms of jobs. But I had my great-grandfather, Edward Francis Fluke, was the first Irish Catholic elected to the state senate in the state of Pennsylvania. From Scranton. And, you know, it's a long, long history, but it's good to be home. And one of the things, too, I know everybody says, why do you keep calling home? Well, you know, I left here when I was going into fourth grade, but I came home almost all summers, every summer.
Where are we going? Which side?
Where?
Right here?
So, you know, that's what I learned, like you did, all my basic values. I learned at my grandpa's table at 2446 North Washington Avenue that money does not determine your wealth. I learned that some many things you could do at the same time. I learned that the basic responsibility everybody had was just to look out, just look for the other guy, look out what's going on, be aware of what's going on. And so, you know, for all the, my dad used to have an expression when we left Scranton, moved down to Delaware. He said, Joey, a job is about a lot more than a paycheck. It's about your dignity. It's about respect. It's about the place of the community. It's about who you are. It's about who you can put your feet on and how you want to be okay. Well, guess what? A lot of people can't say that now. A lot of people can't look at the kids around and say it's going to be okay. I ran for three reasons I'm going to stop my two guys. Number one, I said when I announced that I wanted to restore the soul of the country, but I wasn't being melodramatic. All I meant was restore basic decency and honor to the White House. When I saw those folks come out of those fields down in Charlottesville, I know the court. That's when I decided I had to run. That's when my granddaughter, the other three of us, came to see me. After that happened, I knew I was going to say, Mom, you gotta run, we know it's gonna be ugly. Because my whole life, they either had a father who was the Attorney General of the state of Delaware, or a grandpa who was the senator or vice president. That's why we ran. The second reason we ran, we gotta restore the backbone of the country. You all know it. You know, the middle class built this country. Wall Street didn't build it, the middle class built it. And unions built the middle class. We're getting clobbered by this. We're getting clobbered. The third reason I'm running is what I want to talk up to you about today, and that is uniting this country. We have to do it. We can do it. I think the country's ready. But I basically came to say thank you, thank you,
thank you, thank you.
Yo, are we moving or no?